climate crisis is the biggest threat of the 21st century. The Mediterranean Sea is warming 20% faster than the global average. And it is the most polluted by microplastics. And so the time to act is now. This is how we do it. The Copa del Rey MAPFRE and the RCNP adhere to the United Nations Sports for Climate Action framework. And that aims to reduce emissions by half by 2030 and reach net zero emissions by 2040. And so we have charted a course. We will reduce the carbon footprint of the Copa del Rey. We will promote resource efficiency at the event. We will promote the best practices. And we'll contribute to the ecosystem's better health. We will support science. By contributing and cooperating in the awareness-raising conservation and restoration of protected areas of the sea. Ensuring credibility of information and transparent reporting is essential. We have set sail for decarbonisation, and we're going to cross the finish line.